In this video, I'm going to show you about account setting. Click account setting menu. Now you can see all your account details here. Click settings and you can change your settings as you need.